nearly a year after a Paris couple were arrested and accused of torturing and starving their children, a Riverside County judge set a trial date Friday for September 3, 2019. David and Louise Turpin, who have been charged with multiple counts of torture and false imprisonment, child abuse and cruelty to a dependent adult related to their 13 children, could face about 100 years in prison if convicted. The arrests and subsequent release of horrific abuse allegations from within the home, which included chaining the kids to beds and starving them, shocked neighbors, generated international media attention and even spawned an Oxygen TV documentary titled, The Turpin 13, Family Secrets Exposed. In January, the Turpin parents were arrested after a 17-year-old escaped from the tract home to get help. When police arrived, all of the couple's children, except for the youngest, showed signs of being severely malnourished. At the time, a 29-year-old daughter weighed only 82 pounds, District Attorney Mike Heastron said earlier this year. Some of the children were chained to beds. Prosecutors believe chaining the kids for weeks or months was the parents' way of punishing them, Heastron said. Following their arrests, more abuse allegations emerged. Some children were beaten and strangled, Heastron said, and the physical abuse left them with cognitive impairment and nerve damage. The oldest Turpin son had taken classes at Mount San Jacinto Community College. While her son was inside the classroom, Louise Turpin would wait outside and bring him home after classes finished, Heastron said. For nearly a week after the arrests, television trucks crowded the narrow streets in the Paris neighborhoods and taped segments from the Turpins' driveway. The home is empty now. In court on Friday, Riverside County Superior Court Judge Bernard Schwartz also set an intervening status conference in Riverside for February 22. The purpose of the conference is to see whether all parties are on track.